Legends of Dota, and we're gonna do snowballing builds, because while you're snowballing, you can actually cast every single spell in the game, just regularly. Some of them interact really weirdly, and others are just really powerful, so we're gonna do a variety of different versions of this.
I just want to say, you can't pick 6 times snowball. I tried.
No, you can't repeat the same skill. Well done.
Too overpowered.
Can't take the same skill 6 times, but I'm gonna be taking freezing field.
But I won't fuck...
We're gonna be throwing all the snow at them, because I'm also gonna be taking like chain frost and ice blast.
I wanna have
snowball, chain frost, ice blast, and freezing field.
I wanna have Icarus snow. Dive. Wait, if I pick Icarus dive or a snowball, does a snowball I wanna try out?
Oh, hang on. Even more snow, ice path.
That's ice.
You have to make sure that your snowball goes along the ice path though. Else it doesn't look good.
Oh wait. What's about no
be my last ability be?
I wreck him with souls bomb me and get rid of the doxer.
Yeah, first of all, I already have 2 ultimates, and second, then I also need the souls.
Yeah.
No. I'm taking Luna's ultimate because I can just drop it, right? Mm-hmm. Like I can just drop the Luna ultimate and then cast a freezing field on top of it.
Echo slam.
And just channel the freezing field.
Oh, aftershock is banned. Bullshit.
Aftershock is always banned.
Bullshit.
Bullshit. It's a little bit more bullshit than banning aftershock.
They're taking pretty OP.
It never is.
Dude, oh, fear.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm looking fear at Mr. Pope.
Dude.
That is maybe a little bit mean. I'm not sure if that's okay. Alright. Huh. A little bit with my last ability, though. Kind of want to just take Starfall.
If they're going OP, I'm going OP.
Starfall is cool, I guess, but...
Starfall's, like, super good.
I'm getting
Star Storm.
Star Storm, yeah, that's what I mean.
Why not?
I just need abilities to upgrade with Aghanims.
Yeah, I have
I think there's a filter in the dropdown to just show stuff that's upgraded by Aghanims.
Oh, really?
No. Oh, Aghanim Scepter.
Look at that, that's cool.
That's new. That makes everything easier.
That's not that new.
Well, it makes everything easier.
That's really cool, though. I really like that.
Can we unready? Please don't ready blocks.
I mean, it'll probably be fine. You have 2 whole minutes.
But yeah, but it's me.
One spot left.
I don't think that fast. I have 2 spots left.
One spot left.
Yeah, it's hard, you know.
I have actually never really used this drop-down menu. I like if you go to invisibility, it's just old band.
Yep.
As it should be.
No, as it should be.
Yeah, fuck invisibility, like.
So we all taking Tusk?
I don't even know an Aghanim Scepter.
By the sounds of it, yeah.
I might take... Or I guess you could also maybe take, like, AA. It's on theme. Yeah, Tusk is cool.
I'm not gonna get Hook. I don't wanna have a Hook. Hook is cool. I'm not too sure about the Icarus dive, though. It doesn't seem right to me.
Yeah, like, the problem with Fear's build is just the Essence Aura, right? Just like, the rest... Aura, yeah, the rest of it is already annoying enough, right? But without the Essence Aura, it's fine, because then he at least has, like, some sort of limit on what he can do. But with Essence Aura, he has unlimited mana with, like, basically unlimited damage.
Okay. So is it bad that 3 of us have Essence Aura?
No, it's a different thing, you know? Like, you guys don't have Ball Lightning.
I guess that's true.
Yeah, it's literally just that combo, right? It's just the Ball Lightning, just Essence
Ball
Aura.
Ball Lightning and Essence Aura are a little silly.
It'd be nice if you could, like, configure additional skill pairs to count as banned OP combinations. So that way, like, you don't have to wholly ban abilities. And you
can however, change... mine to a different ability. I can go for this one instead.
Where's Dusky?
See, I'll be fair. I'll take a different ability.
I will not.
So these, there is no fairness in Dota. You know, you can say you're fair, but you're not gonna be fair.
All right. So what do we have here? Matt, can you just explain your build really quick? Because I still don't get it.
Shut up.
Oh, I'm not explaining myself.
Okay, he's gonna poof to us, that's what I get. The teleport with the first, but what is the essence aura for?
That's just good, so I thought I'll take a passive, I don't know what to get.
Same thing with time.
I would take witchcraft.
Yeah, there are like 10 more better passives than this.
Yeah, wait, where's witchcraft?
You have 11 seconds.
Custom abilities. Yeah, you've got 10 seconds. You'll be fine.
There we go.
Yeah,
totally. That's what they always said.
Is that the right one?
Oh yeah, god, now fear is even more scary. Why did you tell him to fuck off?
Nah, that's not as bad as he was.
Dude, fucking...
That is not even close to that.
He hasn't got attack speed.
Nope.
That's, see, that's a fine build.
Shut that down. The other one is basically invulnerability with infinite mana.
Yeah. Like, the problem with Essence Aura and Ball Lightning and a spammable ability is you just can't do anything. You just cannot defeat it. That build, while it can definitely, like, right-click any of us down, I mean, we can still stun him and disable him and do something, but...
you can't
Essence
die
Aura,
when you're in a snowball.
Yeah. Well, actually, but he can't click on us while we're in
can
a
we
snowball.
Can we just ask his snowball now?
Right, just, now please tell me, what is your build? Because I really need an explanation.
This build is easy, Balmy.
So
don't you get it?
I go up near an enemy. I cast snowball on them. I disconnect from the server.
Quality build. Quality build.
The real.
I didn't see you guys, boy.
Okay, so I cast snowball on an enemy. I
very bottom.
I drag him into the snowball. I go back near the enemy, dragging my ally with me, and snowball on them, and hope that my ally can do something because I'm been out of there.
I like this snowball icon. That's cool.
The problem with this build is it is nonsense.
Yes.
Wait. Why don't we all?
But that's okay.
You guys, what's about we all go top? One skill snowball, and the rest skill something else. So we can kill something.
Actually, everybody should skill snowball, but I already didn't.
Yeah,
good advice. Oh, you traitor.
No, I thought I was just gonna go on the mid, but then I realized there's actually six people Dota, which makes it a bit more tricky than that.
I'm mid.
Fortunately, the opposition were nice.
Nah, I already called safe lane.
3-1-2.
Like, there's one silencer and the rest are melee. That's nice. Nice of them.
Yes.
Who has the best tusk set? I got a straw head.
I obviously have
we all have almost the same tusk head.
Got it.
You know?
Pirate tusk. That's clearly the best tusk.
But you know, Matt has it too. Curses. Using the full set is always lame. You always have to.
I've also got the penguin thing, so yeah.
Dude. My tusk is handcrafted.
Ooh ah.
Or something like that.
Got it.
He's got a pipe. And,
you know what's the coolest thing about that whole game mode is right now? Yeah. It's the top bar with like which the hero shows. Like, difference in Tusk.
Hello, goodbye.
Punching bag.
Alright.
Come here.
It's a snowballer fight.
Yeah, not quite, but we'll get there.
Come and fight me.
Right now it's just
the snowball.
I just gotta get some aghanims.
Yeah.
I have noticed one thing about like my Legends of Dota builds. They always require aghanims.
The north comes with me.
That's how it's supposed to be.
Aghanims is fucking awesome.
Yeah, man,
really cool. I really like how they have been treating aghanims abilities, like what they've been doing with them. Because it used to be that it's just like level 4, you know?
Yeah.
Deals a little bit more damage now. Or here you go, have three more Omni slashes, but they've been doing a lot more interesting stuff with it, and I really like that. I also thought it was really funny how it was kind of like a completely obvious shift in mentality they had, where at first, you know, everything was just like, aghanims can only upgrade the ultimate. And then after they once did, like, upgrade an ability that wasn't an ultimate, you're like, oh, I guess this is okay now.
Yeah, they're like, this is actually fucking awesome.
And then it just started spamming it. Upgraded all of this nonsense. Which was a great idea, clearly.
Well, not every hero can upgrade the ultimate.
Not every. It was like 20.
It'll happen eventually, man.
No, but no.
All of them will have an aghanim.
Yeah, they're gonna, but not everyone can just upgrade the ultimate.
Denied.
That would be a bit sick. Okay, one creep, and if I have dead level 2, we can easily kill him.
Oh, now
we have
time to brawl.
No, he doesn't.
Or are you tri laning?
Middle is missing.
It's hard not to.
Yeah.
You betcha.
Actually, you're still on maybe our 4.
Okay,
we can snowball on him.
I say.
I need level 3.
Hit him!
Woo! Yeah. Oh, why didn't the second mount come?
Boy. Oh, fine.
Thank God. Oh, man.
Apparently all of us just got strong enough to get killed.
No, yeah, I mean, snowballs come online. But for some reason, my starfall didn't really work. Fight. Oh, well.
Starfall looks a bit weird, like 10 starfalls at the same time.
Starstorm, I don't know, I always call it Starfall for some reason. Yeah, it's just a much better name.
Maybe that's what it was called, Han.
Could be. No, no, that was... Wasn't she Valkyrie?
Wait.
Yeah.
Who has the arcane aura of us?
Didn't she have like... Oh, maybe.
From me.
Oh, no, Savis, can you apply that on me or on yourself? Or oh, yourself, okay.
Maybe
not. I don't know. Where are you?
Snowball!
Okay. You wanna go in on this?
Yeah.
Okay, well, you go.
Yeah, that was pretty fast.
Owie, oh god, that guy hurts, and he's fast.
Snowball! Punch him!
I got us.
Alright. Oh no! Oh no, there's another one!
I love
that
spell.
Alright. Oh. Timo!
I didn't know!
What are you doing? Oh shit! Oh, I found something very different.
Wait, what?
No.
Okay, I got hook, Matt. Oh, well, he's gone.
Oh. Good. Wait, yeah, I guess I... kind of good we found that.
I got him! Did you see the fucking hook, man? Sick!
Hey, what do you have? You have Snowball! And spin.
That is amazing.
What do you have, boat?
I get Aghanims, I snowball, RP them, and push them away with the boat.
Oh, I see. Oh, God.
Yeah.
Okay, Darkseer has a nasty build.
Nasty little guy.
You with quill spray.
Oh god.
Does he have Witchcraft?
No.
Okay,
he did WWOP.
If it was Witchcraft, I would borrow it.
Now it's just annoying. We
haven't seen the last of him. It should be fine. We have so much spell stuff. Like, that's the thing, right? I'm not really the boss.
Also, I have Witchcraft hacks, so.
Stun him. Yes! Snowballing ultimate! Yes! Oh, he died! Oh my god, I made it! Yes!
Killing spree!
Yes! Triple kill! I'm right! Oh, the power!
I'm coming bottom.
Oh my god. That does holy shit, that was amazing!
The snowball army! Yes. Oh well, yeah, I forgot to do
it. Middle is missing.
Where's Matt?
Over here.
Yeah.
Does the poofing with the snowball work? Can you like actually teleport
a
group of people?
I've not actually tried it yet. I've always just been going in there.
Okay.
Much action going on.
Well, turns out the snowball lends itself to aggression.
That's
a cool hero. I like that. Oh shit! There's a good option. Oh shit! Oh god!
No, you're not.
Oh my god, that hook!
You're not charging my mate.
Dude, that was so good.
I'm good at hooking.
That works. That's really cool. Missing. So ice path formation.
Oh god! Oh god! Run, Bukesu! Run!
Do you need to be a little bit further away from?
Oh yeah, wait. I can do this. Give me a second.
Is that me? Sorry.
No, me.
It's just Timo. He's too close to his microphone. And it's just like ruins his quality. I think it's a bit of a shame because he actually has a really good microphone. So.
Yeah.
Yeah. Give me a second.
Gilliarsa.
I'm trying. Anybody got a snowball?
It should be better now.
Yes. Somebody have a snowball.
Oh
that's
shit.
A good
oh no. Oh no. I can't cast ultimate while I'm in somebody else's snowball.
Oh.
Is it better now?
Oh god, I'm dead. Hi, Darkseer.
I got somebody, come on, get
out
of here! Oh shit, no.
How deep.
Oh man. Alright, I guess we're just gonna keep going then?
Oh, shit. I TP down.
Okay,
we got him.
I want out.
I don't think I can help you.
Curse is missed.
You betcha.
Right. Okay.
break.
Kelp. Coming.
How are you still alive?
Guess who? Why are you asking that? They always make it.
I'm not very alive. I'm not going in on that.
The Nord comes with me.
Oh, that's a little bit unfortunate.
This build might work, but it might require a better player than me.
It is just that kind of oddly complex,
guess
you?
Isn't it? I got
too many buttons.
Alright.
You can't handle
the land.
Let's talk about your top 10.
Super. He's fast as fuck.
I'm still trying to get my Agonist. Oh, I
need. Your top tower is under attack.
Hi.
I got the creeps away for you. Oh god.
Wow. Got him.
All the snow.
Take me out.
So much snow, man.
So much snow.
It's not Christmas yet, but in snowing places, I'm sure.
Well, it's summer in Australia, so it doesn't really fit.
Maybe not in your weird places. In real places. In proper places.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, I got my slowing.
This is Ursa, and he's gonna kill me.
Okay, this is doing nothing. This didn't work.
Oh no, what the kill?
Ali, you
killing spree.
Oh,
he just
almost
okay.
Got away.
Why not?
That nothing will be. The people need to really like start understanding what modifies us.
Dominating.
Double kill.
Then I'm coming down there. So small. Actually, that Ogre Magic, that is so sad. He's got Unstable Concoction. That is like one of the worst abilities you could have against him.
That's true.
We got him.
Yeah, our builds are not even close to OP. The only reason it's working so well is because we're working together, right?
Yeah.
And they're not.
Matt!
Oh, I can't get it.
I have bunted
for you.
Okay, snowball. Oh shit, where am I?
Yeah.
I don't know.
It kind of worked, I guess. We'll take it. Oh, there's the Darkseer.
He's strong. Darkseer is strong.
Yeah.
It's Mr. Popo again. Be fear him. Be scared of him.
Double kill.
Why is he so fast? Is it called the first?
It's first and
Oh god!
Oh my god! No! It didn't kill anything!
You really should look at your bottom
tower. Oh man! Like that right there, if I had like a higher level and Agonyms and a little bit more luck.
Okay boys, I got RP and Snowball. Do you want to go?
That right there is the dream though. Okay.
Got it. Yeah, sure. Fine.
I'm still just gonna work on that. Does anybody have money? I don't.
I've got a death
Funnily enough, our builds don't lend themselves towards farming.
Yeah.
Good to be.
Yeah, but that's why I got the star storm. Yeah.
That's actually why I added it to mine. I originally had a different ability.
Let's see what you're made of.
It's actually really important to have something like that in the build. Like it's perfectly reasonable to just dedicate a skill slot to farming. Oh god, I got a problem, Matt. Matt.
I don't know where I am.
Bottom.
Okay.
Oh shit. Holy shit, he does a lot of damage. That is such a scary Darkseer, man.
I just need a minute to just figure out which. What do I need to press my buttons to make this work? Okay.
I am terrified of that Darkseer.
I'm back. What did I miss?
There he is. He's coming. He's coming. So he's. Yep. Okay.
Yeah, shoot.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh wait.
Oh no.
Okay,
I've got it figured out. Let's see if you can.
I'm under attack.
Okay. Come on, maiden. No.
Give up, Chris. Go the
other
guy.
Oh god.
Bye. Suddenly four.
I'm pandering at you.
Oh my god, he's just not dying.
He's so fast.
So fast.
I guess attack speed is really great.
Let's talk about your top talent.
Yeah, movement speed is really nice.
Run.
Okay, well,
fact, I should get the bonus.
Got it.
Well, I think we are fine, though. We're fine.
You seem to be okay. Oh, yeah. Hello. Okay. Hello, people. No.
Got it.
So, please, let's go.
Okay.
Okay, just keep him stunned.
Okay. Snowball. Now he never hear the end of this.
That went well.
Got it. Punching bag.
Okay. Man, this is a fun game, we should be playing this more.
You betcha.
The problem is, oftentimes when we do play this game mode, other people just build the strongest builds they possibly can, and we just lose.
Yeah. So maybe like make a video to like explain the rules of Legends of Dota.
How to play this game fun.
Your middle
why
tower
we
is under attack.
The way we do.
How to play Legends of Dota, except fun.
Where am I?
Got
my
ear.
Oh, no! Oh, no, Richie! Oh, shit.
Damn it!
Oh, nice RP.
We needed that early, MJ.
I couldn't.
Yeah, you need
Aghanims. Yeah, that's my plan.
You gotta wait until those Aghanims are online.
Got it.
Godlike! Triple kill! Your middle tower is under attack. Ultra kill!
Yeah, we gotta deal with him somehow. It's just not that easy.
Trying to avoid him right now.
Your middle tower is
kill the other ones, farm up.
Snowball.
Kill
him. Yeah.
Where did you go? Where did you go?
Can you not?
Matt!
Matt!
Hey, what did Matt do?
Charge on that
is such a dumb build.
Oh my god.
Can I get assistance?
Okay, I just need to make that work useful properly now.
Yeah, now you just need to do something useful with it. You have the power. Use it wisely.
Guys, Matt, can you come bottom? To me?
Yep.
Yep.
Wait, a hook.
Don't let your middle tower fall.
Wait, my snowball just went into your snowball. I get the tower then.
Yeah, they still both go forward.
Oh god.
Okay, wait, let's go. Let's fuck him up.
Tower is gone. You did the right thing.
Oh god.
Matt.
Keep him snow! No! Okay, it's fine. No, yeah, I got him.
Snowball!
Yes!
Snowball!
Oh,
snowball of destiny!
It worked! We're fine!
Yeah, but he's back.
Double kill.
Okay. Wombo combo.
The bottom tower is under
attack. Oh my god.
Yeah, I got
him with the main ultimate. Nothing survives the main ultimate. Also,
guys,
nothing
wait for me.
Away from us, apparently.
Double kill.
Oh god.
Oh,
god.
Oh shit.
We got. Oh.
Triple kill.
Shit.
Wow, that slithering crush into Mr. Claire.
Oh my god, that hurts.
I guess that's the problem with us clumping up and then getting in melee range at the moment. Bye,
Savice.
Hello, everybody. We're gonna be grouped up as five all
that's
the
me.
Time.
Yeah.
Range.
And we're gonna move in a very predictable pattern. Don't worry, there's no way this goes
wrong. Cancel our actions.
Yes.
The internet might have forgotten about the beast.
Oh god.
Oh shit. Okay, it's fine, I got enough.
No!
I'm happy.
Oh god.
Quiet as the grave.
So.
Here comes Mr. Popo.
I almost have Aghanims.
Oh
shit. Somebody's buying
Popo's there.
I bought one now.
I just tried to buy one. I have never in my life bought a ton of damage in an actual Dota game.
I did buy one, surprise. It's scary, you don't get that.
I don't really know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. I just know. Oh, there's Mr. Popo. Show him the new pecking order.
New pecking order!
Yeah.
Owie.
Okay. This is the fucking combo.
Try to crush this, man!
Yeah.
Done! All the stuff.
Oh god, he's here.
Okay, we shared it. It's okay.
North comes with me.
Behind us. It's a fear.
Oh, he's back.
Your middle tower is under attack.
The level one Luna ultimate saving the day.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, yeah. You stop P.
Oh, I've got my Agnims.
Me too. Spree.
Oh, nice. Triple kill. Yes. Alright, see, it's all under control. It is all
no save. 38 to 38.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Top tower is under attack. Happy,
so
boys.
Many kills already.
Oh.
Let me get my energy
the
boost.
Enemy's little tower wants to make
where's
Octarine
Core?
Wait. Look at the super snowball.
Oh. Yeah, it just keeps going until the connection is
going. Yeah, it's getting bigger.
But it doesn't do anything. It just
no,
looks
fine. I'm a snowball.
That would be really broken if it actually did something, but you know.
Wow, that galaxy is so good.
The world is safer now.
Oh my god, is this the dream?
Double kill.
Holy shit. Right. No, no, Popo, no, Popo! Popo!
No!
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 Moment. That was my moment. I'm sad now.
Yo.
You bet.
I could have been it. That's okay.
Under
I'll,
attack.
Get
yes.
I'll get another.
Oh, of course. That's why.
Your middle
oh, the Aghanim's online
gone.
By now.
I tried to warn you.
Minus.
Yeah, I think everybody has the Aghanim's they need.
Snowstorms.
Well, not everybody. And Matt is going for Desolator for reasons.
Reason.
Matt reasons. I always.
If Matt reasons, that's exactly
yes.
Right.
We don't really question the Matt reasons. I'm sure there's some.
There's
oh,
Dark
there
Sword.
He is.
The no.
Kill him.
No shit.
Oh 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 oh! Yes, I got him.
Okay.
You gotta go. You gotta go.
You betcha.
There's the Ursa there.
Yeah.
Double damage, boys.
Why not?
Just fuck him.
No, you're not gonna get that.
Oh shit.
Nah,
he's gonna.
He can't do anything.
Yeah,
he doesn't have any follow up. Really. I don't know which Ursa I am. I lost track. Oh, not Ursa.
Which Ursa?
I don't know what hero I am anymore. This is just getting really difficult.
Thank you.
Fuck him up. Oh, I love that ultimate.
Boys.
Oh, no,
oh god.
Yeah,
help. Oh, he got stunned. Okay, okay. Oh, he's so
oh,
fast too. They all get
first.
No.
Okay,
running out. Thirsty. Oh no, the thirsty
Bye.
One is
yes, yeah, you're deep.
Right. This is not really much of a
double kill.
Oh, it didn't work.
We can take him when we're together.
What about Snowball?
Nice Snowball, man. Nice Snowball.
I really like that
the snowball
just keeps going.
Yeah, no, that's really
nice. But the snowball's just like, I will do my duty. Dang.
It doesn't do it. Oh, that's hilarious.
Ah, Perma's done.
I doubt your kin will meet for you.
I've got the Dark Seer.
Yeah, I got
it.
Bomb.
Oh, yeah, you found him, but you didn't have him.
You guys have a fun time over there. I'm gonna keep channeling the main now. There's no way to cancel it.
Of course not.
No.
There
isn't.
Fight is gone.
Why would you ever need to cancel the main now? It is the best.
It's just like Spirit Breaker Charge, you don't cancel it.
No. Spirit Breaker Charge can't
oh,
be canceled.
Oh, love it!
Let's go.
So slow.
Why do we have vision on it? The game just gave up.
You need vision on it.
I think it might have given up.
Maybe.
Okay.
Maybe.
Escape from the ultimate. Oh god. That thing goes forever now. We've got Aghanims.
Oh god, please help. Please help.
Oh shit. Oh shit. There's. Oh, fuck him up. Fuck him up. Nice. Alright, do we have
okay.
Any way to ever push ever?
No.
Like, at
no.
All?
Yes,
no.
We've got a Desolator on Matt. See?
Okay, that's true. That's true.
Oh,
Yeah.
So, but that's still a no. Like, all around, then.
What the fuck?
I tried to save you people. I saved you.
Yeah, bye. Ah, I got saved.
Damn it.
Yep.
I trusted that snowball, Matt! It was a lie!
Don't trust that. Sorry, Bobby.
Yes. Oh, God.
Oh, shit. God, Mr. Pope was way too fast for us.
Autumn in our woods and stuff, just constantly trying to fight us. I know the Ursa's still there.
Why not?
Thirsty, thirsty Ursa.
Man. I say we should trade.
I love permaban.
Oh. You're done, bro. Matt, come back here! No, 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 not you!
I'm under attack!
Yeah! Invulnerable double stall. Get fucked.
Okay, I'm fine. Hello.
Everybody fine? Hooray!
No!
Got it.
Oh shit, there's Mr. Popper. No!
I wanted to hook him.
I wanted to
fight you. Yeah.
When you're snowballing someone, you gain vision.
He's bursted, I think.
Right.
No, we're not snowballing Mr. Popo. He was just being in first range.
Oh, okay. Wait, we have Thirst on our team?
Yeah, Matt.
Oh, okay. Oh, there's someone here!
I didn't realize we were thirsty too.
No. Everybody's pissed.
You could have pulled me into a snowball, Savis. Like, Dave Mother. It's fine.
Alright. I mean, I kind of broke.
Kind of?
Take it. Aww. I don't know if my
Starstorm
coming.
Wait, where am I? Oh no, I don't like this. Hey,
good show.
Oh, he's got all. Wait, he's got resurrection?
Yes.
Okay.
No, not he doesn't. Legion does.
Oh! No! Wait. Shit.
Guys.
Race.
Got it.
Okay, he's dead.
I didn't manage to kill the guy before. Snowball connected. That's the problem with channels, with the snowball. There's no way to stop the tusk from attacking after the snowball is over. So it always interrupts the channel, which is a little bit irritating. And I have tried making it so the tusk is literally disarmed with the,
Oh, guys. No. Guys.
Okay, can we push? We need to push.
Yeah, we need to push somehow.
Push.
Radiant fortified
no, but
their
I've tried.
Oh, we actually
so...
have someone who's right clicking. Holy shit.
Guys, there's a Mr. Pope.
You can't just take snowball and then take a regular build, man!
It's Xbox, snowball, and use it while snowball. Like, I come out
again. Their top tower is under attack!
Oh god.
But as you know, Bomi, Matt can.
I'm trying to go.
Oh, wow!
That is Pikachu again.
Oh god, Matt, I'm gonna save you.
It's not Pikachu!
Yes, it's... Yeah, it's not Pikachu, but it's the same fucking thing, man.
Oh,
you always do it.
Oh, I was
actually carrying the game.
I fucking saved your life and you ditched me.
How are you carrying
the game? I'm not carrying the
game.
Oh, you're a douchebag, man. You're a fucking douchebag.
What? Because I got out?
Fucking save your life and you... No, you're gonna die next time.
How are you even gonna do that? Like, how are you gonna kill him?
I'm gonna snowball hook him in suicide like that.
Oh! Main! Yes!
Does anyone have a veil of disco?
Alright. Of disco?
Disco
veil. It's so cute. Tusk tried to punch someone.
Okay, I will buy a disco veil. Because we do all the magic damage.
I'm gonna buy a Shiba.
Why are you so fast?
Agonin Scepter Starstorm does not work, and I'm pretty pissed about it.
It does.
If it doesn't work, maybe try dropping the Aghanims.
Can't drop Aghanims.
It might be a Mirana special.
No, it does work.
It says it in the ability description.
Oh.
But I can't drop my Aghanims to try to reset it. The ability even says Scepter Interval 8, but if you watch my character, it never goes off.
Oh, that sucks. It works for me, so...
Oh.
Yeah, I can't drop my Aghanims.
Guys, help.
No, that's weird.
Yeah, isn't it weird?
Oh god, Mr. Popo.
Why would it not be droppable though?
Oh, because it's Tusk!
Oh yeah, Tusk can't drop Aghanims.
Tusk can't drop Aghanims.
Buy a second Aghanims then.
Yeah, well, it's weird that it works for you, but not for me though, because we're both Tusk.
Yeah,
I'm quite happy about this duel right now.
When you are ready, down.
Oh, the Aghanims effect in the duel was keeping me alive and fun. that wasn't enough to keep me alive.
Xbox did not work in my favor.
Guys, I gotta be honest with you. I don't think we're winning this.
We
have no way to push.
We have met.
We can win fights, but we can never ever push. So,
yeah, about the fight.
I'm dead.
It's
I'm
just sure about the kills. First to 100 kills.
They're gonna win that too.
Yeah.
First to 1,000 kills.
We could do first to whoever had the most fun. I think we'll win that one.
Yeah, first.
I think so. Definitely have where we are right now.
I don't even know if he would win that.
Well, I'll take it.
It's the Popo. I think we need to stick together, because they're five manning now.
Fuck it. I'm just gonna go for an ultimate.
Who even needs the snowball?
Your bottom tower is under attack. Fucking saved. Just get the fuck out of there.
Okay, we're alive. Push.
Well, I kind of
push. Stick with that.
Yeah, I just have to go back and heal. So
oh my god, almost hooked you.
Oh, my agony force.
Wait, where am I?
It never ends.
Snowball up, snowball. Snowball.
Where am I?
We need to win through back door. That's the only way.
You bitch. Oh, we bought a PKB.
Yeah, that is really quite disturbing. Oh,
boy. I mean, it's not as rude as my hex witch traps advice.
Who even does that?
Yeah. Fear does.
I can keep a target disabled for, I think, 15 seconds.
I can for 3.7. That was a bit dread.
I think the sad thing is, I believe Lion can just do that anyway. Like, he doesn't need any Legends of Dota. No,
I mean, just do full stun build, but I mean, I guess. It's not
cool. Well, this is actually going quite nice for me. I'm very happy with his duel.
I'm doing fine with the bow.
This time for sure.
Hi, Popo.
I'm dead. Sprung.
Wait, how do they survive that? Oh, it's, yeah, she's got res. Wait, who's got resurrection? Kill. It's the my.
Yeah, one of them's Aghanim's res, and it's pretty cool.
Yeah, the Legion Commander's Aghanim's res.
Yeah. Am I dead?
Oh, makes sense. Yes. Dual charge resurrection. Mm. That's a pretty mean build.
Okay, I got.
Well, actually, I think if you die during the duel, even with the resurrection, it still counts for the other person.
So. Yep.
Yes, it does.
And it ends. Maybe she wanted to try out.
Okay. Okey-dokey.
What if it's like
heaven?
Suicide bombing build you can do.
Ah, I'm dead! Bye guys!
Your middle tower is under attack!
I found their team in the jungle.
Dead.
Oh yeah, I guess I had a Shadow Blade. I probably could have gone by the way. It's not time yet.
Behind.
You betcha.
My edge.
Got him.
Goals.
Snowball.
Oh, shit.
Oh god!
Oh god!
Yeah. Oh no! Oh no!
I'm spamming, second spamming it! Yes!
You got a bow to you.
Killing spree. I've got 700 move speed, I'm fine.
I'm actually very annoyed by this raging Aghanim's.
I just like the Rick.
Now my snowball, like, they'll always cancel the crystal money bars me because they will never actually be fully dead, so it can't connect with them. We need to back door. How do we back door?
Mac,
well, somebody has to.
Mac,
I say five people keep fighting and then pieces of
the ice. Okay, Matt, you back door.
We can't even do it with just
like. We've got someone with right click abilities. Him, he has to go back door.
Yeah, that's Matt.
Yeah, Matt and Guess Who.
I have Desolator, I don't actually have
Matt. So the rest of us stick together and take on the fights.
I can.
You
can.
Matt, you go top lane. Guess Who, you go bottom lane. The rest is mid. We're fighting.
Okay. It's really easy with my RP ship into a maiden ultimate. We can easily beat them up.
Oh god.
Okay.
Tommy's in deep.
Yeah, Bombi, you're a bit too deep for being alone.
I'm kind of okay. I don't think this Legion Commander can actually kill me, so.
Keep me up. Kill me for following you there.
Oh, I love this ability. Oh my god, this is the best spell.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
sounds okay, like a good idea. Snowball. A bit of a problem here.
Oh, it's back to you, it goes.
Your bottom tower is under. Alright, we got him.
Wait, why does he have resurrection as well?
Because legions are up, probably. No.
No. He's still dead.
I don't know.
Is he gonna resurrect? That's a coward.
He's gonna resurrect here.
It's I'm just making it so cold.
Maybe that's why. Maybe that counts. This should be strong. Oh, that would be pretty strong, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Okay, she's back out.
Oh wait, this is fine. I get dual damage. For this.
Guys.
I got dual damage now. Down.
Well, the fighting is intense, I guess.
Are you guys backdooring?
I died.
Please tell me you're backdooring. Oh god.
God damn it!
Killing
spree.
God damn it.
Double kill.
I was trying to hex.
I tried, help.
Thank you for trying, good night.
Mega kill. Ultra kill. I tried so hard.
Ouch. I see Matt, the backdooring didn't go that well.
Okay, I have.
Are you backdooring yet?
Yes, I'm back in the crease.
No, you're still not there.
Start 5 minutes. Onward.
Please let me live. Please let me live.
Did we win yet?
No.
No. Well, I really think you need to step up to the back. From what I understand, it's the game winning strategy.
I'm perma stunned by him.
Yeah, just drop this one.
Oh my god, the stuns are so real.
I really like how Toss casts the clips. He uses the Warrior's kick animation.
Warrior's!
He kicks the That's moon awesome. Down.
Sometimes you just gotta kick the moon.
Sometimes you just gotta kick the moon. I mean.
My guy.
Yeah, my guy. That's not safe, my guy.
My guy.
Oh shit.
They start. Well, this is worth shortening. No, we got the snows. Stars. Storms
and guns. Oh god. Oh god. Resurrect bitches here. Oh no, they're buying DK Borings.
That's cheating!
Cheating!
You can't buy a BKB against a team that consists entirely of spells that are blocked by BKB.
Got it.
I feel like that is that
Wait.
Should, like.
That's some shit I don't like.
Yeah,
exactly. No, I died from the lightning frog because I used the X-Men.
Run!
Oh, no.
Run!
Go, man, go! Push!
He passed me. Double kill. Your top
tower is under attack. Okay, I gotta read. Enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Good show. Oh, wow. Alright.
Sparring is done. You bet. 130 bonus damage is stacking up. Got decent items. I
have bunches for you. Oh no. Oh, this is not optimal.
At any cost. Wait.
Alley-oop. How many people are here?
Yeah, there's a few people here.
Yeah, not enough though. I don't really want to drop any ultimates for this. Oh god, this thing is just gonna die.
We got it.
Okay, we got it.
Oh god, enough fierce ratting?
Like, fight any of them.
Of course, somebody's always ratting.
Yeah, but against us already.
To be fair, we were all.
What telling me to rat?
But that doesn't exclude us now, does it?
No.
There's always a rat.
There's always a rat, including us.
Yeah.
Sometimes oh god, oh god, DK
Boring.
Okay, wait.
And they have fucking all right. Detection too.
I got him. No, don't push him out. I need him back in here.
Okay, wait.
Okay.
Yeah,
well,
they're recording and jamming and stuff. Yeah.
Oh, we killed like all of them.
Push! Holy shit!
We have no way to do anything with it. But I guess.
Yeah, the Shivas is a good idea actually.
The enemy's I actually top think tower now my Mirana Aghanim's doesn't work anymore.
Charge into duets is scary.
They're all up again. See, the problem
is... the respawns are too low. I'm gonna get some hits in on this tower.
I gotta run for two minutes.
I'm running now.
Okay.
Yeah, it's blocked.
Player disconnected. Got him.
Oh, we got him. Oh, well.
That's actually really good.
I'm so good at punch.
Oh, we lost somebody though.
Doesn't matter.
Oh, it's just Chris, he said. Wait, actually, no, that's not Chris.
No, it's a, the icon is the whole time bugged.
Well, it's because, ooh, disconnected.
Yeah.
Yeah, for me, it was like the whole time, dude.
Hey, excuse me, I'm double clicking this, thank you.
Well, I can't teleport to somebody.
How does it look? Give me a second, maybe lagging quickly. I'm fine with that. That's...
Guys, I don't think. I mean, we can't, like, keep holding, but.
Yeah, we're gonna. Just... No giving up, good sir.
I didn't say we're gonna give up, I'm just a little doubtful we'll make it.
It sounded like it.
Alright,
well, saying you're not gonna win is giving up.
I suppose.
God. Already the fourth is giving up.
Yes, you can see it that way.
Oh man, this is a tough battle though.
Okay, boys.
Look at the kills, 90 to 100!
Yeah, we are.
Who could turn this angel arena level shit in the 38 minutes?
Let's talk. No, you don't get this many kills in angel. Why is this happening? Alright.
Is this going to be a pattern?
Yeah.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I've got my ear. I'm doing good. Stay frosty.
You're telling yourself that.
Follow the hook.
The nose comes with me.
In there.
No, he has blink, dude. He has...
Oh shit. Oh, no. Found him.
You cleansed out all of my blood.
Ooh. Oh. Alright.
Killing spree. Your top barracks won't last long at this rate.
The BKB is just fucking up so bad.
We are not. He's too fast, man.
Guys.
They're attacking top barracks.
Oh god.
Wait, I can't fight, man.
Mega kill.
Damn it.
Triple kill. Really should look at your bottom tower.
They're buying bloodthorns now. They're silencing us. My fight the
morning. They figured out the simple strategy for beating us.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
There's one thing that fucking vibrate here.
That's not reasonable. I see no issue with this map.
Your bottom barracks are under attack.
I don't really see anything. Your bottom barracks
are falling.
Okay.
I think we're
going to
lose. Just
yeah. We may just lose.
Oh, I need another 3k gold. But yeah, I lose.
They're getting a few barracks in.
Your top barracks have fallen.
Okay. There should be a game of odd rating.
No,
instead of
ratting, well, this would just take forever then. Like, instead, this would literally never ever
guys,
end.
Instead of making Legends of Dota, instead of Legends of Dota Redux, we should have made Legends of Dota no rat. Like, no.
Oh, I just killed a bunch of people. I like mains. It is my favorite.
Got it.
Sprinted up and down the stairs a bunch. There's a delivery.
If it wasn't for that Aghanim's freaking. The
Aghanim's is.
What's the term? Aghanim's resurrection.
Yeah.
We'd be doing a lot better.
The wraith form thing.
Wraith form. Oh, look.
Ali, you're. Oh, cool. Huh. I don't worry, guys, you can't hurt him.
Yeah, but
we can stun him. That meepo's cute.
Yeah, that one's dead too. Okay, we're fine. Let's push.
There was someone.
Yes. No, there was.
I have a lot of mistakes.
Snowstorm. Hey, got him. No. Why did he die so quickly?
I don't know.
Oh, Urs is coming bottom. Yeah, I need someone with right click, guess
who? Who cares? Just go.
Dude, we're gonna defend this.
I thought the game is this cool looking. Does anyone else see continuously exploding snowball right there?
Yeah, yeah. The game is just giving up. Oh no.
Oh,
You betcha.
We only need a couple of people to defend with. Everyone else needs to push if we ever want
This is a hard life.
Oh, God, damn, Timo, you keep pushing him around.
Witchcraft, the cooldown and the auto cast are on the exact same timer, so you just constantly get double cast.
Oh no, I've got a fire effect on me now.
I'm gonna try to wrap around on pink if I can.
Dusky, dusky.
That meepo just permanently ice form though.
Look how pretty it is over here.
Fuck it.
There's so many parts to it.
Fight!
The enemy's top tower has fallen!
Nice.
Yeah, shoot.
I'll just right click you to death.
Do you have something fast coming, like an ogre?
Oh no.
Boxy had a fastball.
No, he is charged.
This is interesting.
Oh!
That looks beautiful.
Where did that come from? I mean,
this
I get
too.
This one.
We're breaking the game!
No.
The snowball imploding.
I get the ice one, but I don't really get the fire one. Like. Also, guess who? You're now very
low. Yeah, I'm
low.
On fire, please help.
No, you're very holy, I think. I think it's just, you know, God telling you you're the chosen
one. Last push! One last push!
Yeah, okay, it's just, do we just ignore fear now?
Alright, boys, time to win the game. Why that's not? What's gonna happen at the end of this push.
Do we have any detection?
Little barracks are under attack.
That's okay, who's in here?
Your middle barracks have fallen!
Guys, ignore the wrecks.
Yeah, I know we're getting wrecked. Who cares? Who cares?
Go, next level!
I mean, ignore the
wrecks. There's Mr. Popo.
Just finish. I can try to hold them off in 16 seconds.
Somebody pick up the divine rapier!
Your ancient is under attack!
I'm dead.
Oh, oh no, that was so
cool.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Oh, I'm here for one kill less.
Good game. Look at the score.
We won. No, we didn't. Damn it, they had more kills.
They got more kills.
We had the most fun.
We had the most fun.
Also, like, four of us had 21 deaths. That's kind of.
Oh, that's crazy.
Great number.
Well, anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. It was, like, fun. We had a lot of snowball and snow going on, but anyway, I would like to see you at the next video. Goodbye, everyone.